Who will inherit the million-dollar properties left by Kobe Bryant? Today we will answer the questions about the million-dollar properties left by Kobe Bryant. Kobe and Vanessa filed a divorce on 2011. I will discuss it in detail later why this happened and how will this be a problem for Vanessa in inheriting the properties left by Kobe. Let's get started. Perhaps you are one of those people who cried because of this terrible news. He didn't just left good memories and legacies but also his million-dollar empire. As of 2020 he has a net worth of $500 million, this is a lot of money, he is one of the richest men in NBA history and of course you may ask who will inherit all of these. Before we answer the question on who will inherit all these money and how much will go to each member of his family, we will talk first about the different businesses and properties of Kobe Bryant. Bryant made the same strategy as the former NBA star Magic Johnson. When he is about to retire, he also studied on how to invest his money. Mr. Johnson started the Magic Johnson Enterprises, which manages on how and where they should invest his money. He currently has many restaurants and some of these are Starbucks Cafe. On the other hand, this is what Kobe did, he started his own venture capital and he invested to different media companies and dozens of data companies. He is one of the investor of the famous online game called Fortnite and he earned a lot from this. Now let's talk about his properties and mansions. He has three mansions in California with a staggering price of $19 million. This is a huge property. He once mentioned that he chose the spot because of its proximity from the Staples Center where he always practiced for his NBA games, but he decided to sell one of these mansions for $6.1 million. He also purchased this building in Newport, California with a price of $5.8 million. He bought this property and made an office for his company Kobe Incorporated. Now let's talk about his million-dollar luxury cars. One good thing about Kobe is that even he has a lot of these expensive cars, he seldom posts these online, one evidence of his humility. One of these is his Ferrari 458 with a price of $300,000, his Lamborghini with a price of $350,000 and his Bentley Continental GT with a price of $230,000. Now let's go back to the question on who will inherit all these properties. Decided to separate ways permanently, not even half of these properties will go to Vanessa because the law prioritizes their children. But because of his sudden death, it will not be easy for Vanessa to get all these riches because there is a process. Each state in America has different laws about inheritance. All of Kobe's properties will be considered as state while computing taxes is ongoing and inheritance transfer is on hold during this process. If in case he left some last will testament, this will be a game changer as well. But let's say everything will fall on their proper places, all of these will be divided equally to his wife and three children and for instance he left $500 million, that means each will get $125 million. But because his children are too young, neither of them will be able to personally receive the money yet nor his wife until they reach the legal age. Vanessa will only get her part for the meantime. This wealth ensures his children's future. Even if we don't know him personally, his death left great impact. What are the things you won't forget about Kobe? Please comment them below. Don't forget to share and subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and click the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video.